it will move towards central part of Bay of Bengal, especially the east central Bay of Bengal. And by 12th morning, the position will be over the northern parts, over the central part of the east central Bay of Bengal.
For more informative videos like this, keep watching India Today NewsMo.